Work it out. If I got cancer, that would worry me. Or if they stuck me in one of those concentration camps, one of Himmler's perverts got at me, that worries me. If Anne stopped loving me and ran off with another man, that would worry me. There's a whole scale of things that could worry me. The Jews and their problems, yes, they're on it. But very far down, for Christ's sake. The thing is, I am fundamentally a happy person. I am a happy person. Absolutely.